for Building Better Minds with Rob Cardwell.
All right, so what page is this? This is page 6.
It's one thing to learn from a book.
Page 4.
But these Glen Allen Elementary School kids are doing something you might not expect second graders to be able to do.
So they're really, in essence, creating their own nonfiction textbooks.
They're doing it by using new Chromebooks.
Technology is very interesting. So, being able to bring these Chromebooks into the classroom is really just quite an exceptional experience for them.
In this case, their book is about weather. Ms. Offenlock says the kids are very interested to talk about snow, because, of course, that could mean a snow day.
They're able to come in and create their own pictures with a wide world of resources. So, a textbook may have one picture of a snowstorm, but one picture doesn't always explain everything.
This is more than teaching about weather. It's about helping them realize they can become authors and to teach them how to research subjects on their own.
It actually helps them, helps their imagination in the long run, which is kind of interesting because you would think that technology wouldn't really do that.
Building their own books.
You got it.
Is building better minds.